What the fuck? What the fucking fuck, goddammit? Who divided by zero?
Oh, sorry, I was trying to figure out how to do division. Apparently I'm not good at it.
Of fucking course. You can't do anything right. G-R-R-R. Hey. Don't start this off with a cursed Minecraft image. I'm already given a lot of fucking nightmares now. Next picture. Me preaching about how great Linux is because of how customized and organized it can be. Whatever the fuck my install's got going on. Only one thing to say. What the hell? I see nothing wrong here. Wait a minute. How the bloody hell is the video TS folder in the DVD 64 gigabytes in size when the DVD is only 7.8 gigabytes? What, did someone shove a Blu-ray expansion pack into this DVD? I'm confused. God damn it. How do I get that cube over here? Shit, that was really obvious. I must be retarded. I can't effectively play Portal 2 anymore. Fuck this game. I'm going back to Half-Life 2. What the hell is this? I can only turn off the PC. Fuck Windows 10, man. You are almost out of iCloud storage. You are using 5 gigabytes of 5 gigabytes iCloud storage. Head or manage? Wait. Almost out? Do you mean fully out? Learn some damn common sense. How likely are you to recommend Windows 10 to a friend or colleague? Not at all likely. Please explain why you gave this score. I need you to understand that people don't have conversations where they randomly recommend operating systems to one another. This is not true. Have you ever seen a Linux user? Hamada, I would like to see the face in people who worship Linux over Windows and don't care about any other operating system. Sure, our boss mains Linux, but he doesn't talk about it all damn day, as he edits Sweet Vegas in his Windows 8 virtual machine. I guess. What the actual fuck? Why is there two status bars? Is this Windows 10's doing? Holopno, what the fuck is this? I don't remember any kind of whack-ass setup like this during Windows 95. Why is there an external day for Kamsa cards, and where the hell is that cable going anyways, and what the hell is this idiot plugging a PlayStation 1 controller into his parallel port for? Oh god, my Brian hurts from reading all of this. Someone fucking help me. All my temps seem fine. Wait.
Fuck, my PC is gonna melt. It's literally a volcano now. It's 127 degrees Celsius.
What the fuck? What the fucking fuck, goddammit? This is like the fifth time Windows 98 has died in me. I'm about to upgrade back to Windows XP if this keeps happening. Fucking hell. The CPU is toast. Good fucking luck on trying to fix it. What the hell is this? A disk read error occurred. Press Ctrl-Alt-Delete to restart. Someone fucked up at their job because the billboard has a failed hard drive. No wonder why we switched to solid-state drives. I have a feeling that Amazon isn't a good place to shop for skins. These are skins for a Nintendo 3DS. Why the hell is there a hand grip accessory, a skin for the Nintendo Switch, and a Game Boy Advance SP skin here? It's like saying a mouse only works for the PlayStation 3. Somebody needs to fix this stupid site. Negative 1024 kilobytes of memory. My WTF train goes chugga chugga. WTF. No. Fuck you, microwave. I am the fucking Microsoft Sam. I can cook whatever the hell I want. Why is there a picture of a bomb? Wait, no.
What?